it's Missy. Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is a ponytail hairstyle. This is something I've worn for years and I've just been loving it lately, so I wanted to share an updated tutorial. Let me know what you think down below in the comment section. Make sure to subscribe if you're new, click that bell as always, and let's get started. I'm going to be creating two Dutch style fishtail braids. So I'm placing my part near the center so the hair is about equal on both sides. I'm going to begin by picking up a section of hair on the left side of my head near the part. I'm going to split the section into three pieces and cross each side strand once under the middle strand. Then I'm combining the middle and back strand together, so I now have two sections. I'm going to take a small piece from the back strand and cross it under to the front. Then I'm going to pick up a new section of hair and cross it under to the front strand as well. Then I'm going to divide off a small piece from the front strand and cross it under to the back. Then I'm going to pick up a new section of hair and cross it under to the back strand as well. Then I'm crossing a small section from the back strand under to the front, picking up a new section of hair and crossing it under to the front strand as well. And I'm going to repeat these steps, crossing small sections under to the opposite side, while also incorporating new sections of hair into the braid. So I'm taking a small section from one side, crossing it under to the other side, picking up a new section of hair and crossing it under as well. Then I'm taking a small section from the other side, crossing it under and adding it to the opposite side, picking up a new section of hair and bringing it into the braid, crossing it under as well. And I'm going to be incorporating hair from both the part line and from along the hairline. So I'm dividing off a small section from one side, crossing it under and adding it into the opposite side. Then I'm picking up a new section of hair from my head and crossing it under, adding it into that side section as well. And I'm going to continue this pattern, crossing small sections of hair from one side under to the opposite side, while adding in new sections of hair. Once I've brought in hair from above my ear, I'm going to stop incorporating new sections of hair into the braid and just continue braiding this section down to the ends. So I'm just dividing off a small section of hair from the right side, crossing it under and adding it into the left side. Then I'm taking a small section from the left side and crossing it under, adding it into the right side. And I'm just going to work my way down towards the ends of the hair. So I'm taking a small section from one side, crossing it under and adding it into the opposite side. Then taking a small section from the other side, crossing it under and adding it into the other side section. You can just work your way down until the braid reaches around to the back of the head, if that comes before braiding the section all the way to the bottom. And once the braid reaches far enough down, I'm going to take a bobby pin and slide it over the bottom of the braid so it doesn't unravel. Now I'm going to repeat those steps and create a second fishtail braid on the right side of my head, just like I did before. I'm picking up a section of hair near the part and dividing it into three pieces. I'm going to cross each side strand once under the middle strand. Then I'm combining the middle and back strand together, so I have two sections. I'm going to take a small piece from the back strand and cross it under to the front. Then I'm going to pick up a new section of hair and cross it under to the front strand as well. Then I'm going to divide off a small piece from the front strand and cross it under to the back. Then I'm going to pick up a new section of hair and cross it under to the back strand as well. Then I'm crossing a small section from the back strand under to the front, picking up a new section of hair and crossing it under to the front strand as well. And I'm going to repeat these steps, crossing small sections under to the opposite side while also incorporating new sections of hair into the braid. Then I'm going to divide off a small piece from the front strand and cross it under to the back. Then I'm going to pick up a new section of hair and cross it under to the back strand as well. And I'm going to continue the braid down the left side of my head until the braid reaches above the right ear. So I'm taking a small section from one side, crossing it under to the other side, picking up a new section of hair and crossing it under as well. Then I'm taking a small section from the other side, crossing it under and adding it to the opposite side, picking up a new section of hair and bringing it into the braid, crossing it under as well. And once the braid reaches my ear, I'm going to stop incorporating new sections of hair into the braid and just continue braiding the section down near the ends in a regular fishtail braid. So I'm taking a small piece from the right side, crossing it under to the left, then taking a small piece from the left side and crossing it under to the right. And I'm just going to repeat this pattern and working my way down towards the ends of the section. And once the braid reaches down near the bottom, or the braid at least reaches around to the back of the head, I'm going to slide a bobby pin over the bottom of the braid so it doesn't unravel. Now I'm going to go back over both of the braids and make them wider. So I'm going to carefully pull on the sides of the braid so it slowly slides out of the bobby pin. And I'm working my way up the braid, pulling out each section on both sides until the braid is as wide and as full as I'd like. Once both braids are done, I'm now going to combine all of the hair together into a ponytail. So I'm going to bring all of the hair up towards the center of the back of my head, adding the braids in last so they don't get buried underneath any of the other hair. Next, I want to hide the hairband, but I'm going to use a topsy-tail tool to do this. I'm going to slide the tool down through the hair between the hairband and my head. Then I'm going to divide off a section of hair from the ponytail and wrap it around the hairband. Next, I'm going to bring the end of the wrapped piece through the loop at the top of the tool. Then I'm going to hold the end of the tool downwards so it slides through the hair and pulls the end of the wrapped piece with it. And this is what will hold the wrapped hair in place since it's going through the hairband underneath. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you found this video helpful. I love to wear this hairstyle sometimes with just one braid. Sometimes I will do two. If you have a preference, comment down below. If you're new, make sure to subscribe, click that bell as always, and I will see you next time.